What's happening? Travis here, travisstetzel.com. Coming at you, got a hardcore 100 challenge for you. And this week, you know, who knows if I'm going to get to 100 reps. That's the challenge, to see if I can get to 100 reps. We're hitting a Tabata set. We're going burpees, kettlebell swings. The goal is to hit 100 total reps. So you're going to have to average about 12 to 13 reps per round. You got 8 rounds of 20 seconds, so you're going to have to go all out. I'm using a 70-pound bell right there, and my body weight. So throwing in a little bit of a kettlebell action there, see what we can do. Hardcore 100, Tabata style. Let's hit it.
Heading for the hole, bringing the blood of a new
I don't know. I don't think I quite made it, but got close. Something to work towards. I challenge you out there, if you're watching this, see if you can get 100, 4 minutes. Give it a try. Live aggressive, get strong. TravisStetzel.com.